another ship has returned. Welcome back, everyone.
It was at this moment that he knew. He dumb.
Oh, no. Ah.
Yes! Let's go! Woo! That took a while to get my first victory, but we finally got it! In 3... 2... It is not allowing us to do it! What is going on here? Easy. In 3... 2... 1... Let's go! Yes! They cannot fool us!
Welcome back! Welcome back, everybody! The mothership has returned! Another early stream for me! welcome in, Thomas! Welcome in, Sabilifant? Is that how you pronounce it? Let me remove the camera. Bam. 2 minutes ago, I was still laying in my bed. So, give me at least a couple of more minutes to wake up. But the streak continues, though. The streak continues, and we cannot afford a mistake. Zero mistakes. So I can definitely use your help to figure this one out. Let's see. So, Mecha Brick Car. Yellow plate? Is this already settled? Hey yo, welcome in, Big Mango. Oh, it's kind of quiet, and for some reason Kalita decided to just quit on us. I get it, Kalita. It is early, but Kalita back? Hopefully. They go wash your face first? No. No time for that. It's a good thing you cannot see my face right now. That's a good thing. Like, it was just out of bed. Bam, in front of the camera. That's it. But let's see. Can anyone confirm if Kalita is back? The answer is no. Did I mess something up? Should be fine now. Blue Horizon Sky, yo! What's up, Space Zoot? What's up? How are you doing today?
Welcome back, Oreo Nachos.
Oreo Nachos, goedemorgen! Thank you, Kalita! I think this gotta be Colombia, right? Gotta be Colombia. It would be nice to just see a sign like the Colombian cross. Oh, here we go. Oh no, never mind. Interesting that this is here. Don't know why. A random gate. Well done, well done. Ooh, do we go here or do we go there? This seems like a better route. Is this a tracker now? Ah, it is not. Is this also yellow plate? That would be enough. Was it so early? Because I promised to do a couple of early streams. Well, not a couple of early streams, just a weekly early stream. Because some people just live in a different time zone, apparently. Like, how do you live in a different time zone? Pfft. And also, because then we get to meet some new people. And I like that. Yeah, it's definitely...
Welcome back, very big mango.
2 p.m. is it early? That is true, it's just a regular stream for you then. Instead of a night stream. Don't you need to work? This is my work. What do you mean? This is my work and my legacy. This is everything I have. This is a really nice house in the middle of nowhere. Was it, by the way, dog? I think it was. My brain hasn't activated yet. This is a really, really nice house. In the middle of nowhere. That's kind of suspicious. Or maybe it was just released cheap. Oh, by the way, the company contacted you this morning, and good news or bad news? Please tell me it's good news. We do see the random Colombian gate. Alright, now I feel like this is not the way. Oh, here's another house. This one is also looking so good. Wait, is this a black car? I'm sorry, I've just haven't woke up. That's why I'm telling nonsense. Well, you are not. First of all, you are not telling nonsense. It's all right. Secondly, same. I'm also still sleepy. I think that's gonna be the entire stream. Me just being very sleepy in front of this camera. But I will do my best though. Alright, come on, somebody. This is not a Colombian sign. I don't like this. But this is also not an official sign, so. Yeah, let's start using the teleporter. I don't wanna be here for 20 minutes. They want me to be patient. Just it. Well, Ed, I don't know what you're talking. Something very important. I'm just telling the biggest secret in the universe. Five ads in a row. Oh yeah, Twitch, I'm here to watch the ads. Twitch. Twitch. How dare you? Alright, let's start using the teleporter again. Yeah, that's a cross. And that's a yellow plate. And I am doing the sendo. They'll contact me again later. But that's... I don't know, it kind of feels like they are keeping you on the line. Right? You should force them to make a decision. Colombia. Yeah, just very central. Pizza boy, call 236-434. That's a weird looking number. 11. How it is? Bonjour. Welcome in. How are you doing? You're back, or are you from the advertisements? Welcome back. Twitch, where you can watch a lot of advertisements. That's the name of the platform. Yeah, if this is not a then I don't know. This is the mountainous region of Romania, though. I think. Give me a little bit of language, please. Bonjour. I don't know if it is a good day. So far, I'm feeling really sleepy. What is this? What is this now? Yeah, my voice hasn't kicked on yet. It's probably gonna change like 10 times during this stream. That I'm completely gonna talk in a different pitch. How long are you planning to stream today? It's a hard cutoff at 12 for me. So that's two and a half hours-ish. You should at least get to 900. But with this pace, with me just double checking everything, it's not going anywhere. But this is just Romania. Yeah. All right, next one. Ooh, no. Don't like it. Don't want to see it. Not this early. Virtually now open. Free pop. Let's check license plate. Is there a plate? I don't think there's a plate. What are we thinking, by the way? Is this Lesotho? Sutu? Oh, wasn't that an Eswatini bus stop? Yeah. I don't know. Well, let's go to the capital. Mazira or Mbabane. Oh! Let's check plate. This looks like an potentially Eswatini plate. Wait, can you see it? I don't know how I can... Not show this giant arrow on my screen. Oh, just like that. I think it's Eswatini plate. It's definitely not Lesotho plate, so we can eliminate Lesotho. It could be South Africa. So there is a mouse with bear holes yesterday. There are two regions in South Africa that have very similar looking plates. The only issue is I don't know the landscape in those regions. But it's definitely not Lesotho, so it's either Eswatini or South Africa. And I'm just gonna move until we find a good sign. Some solid proof. Eswa, You're saying Aswell as well? I think some people know all the roads in Eswatini. Like, they see this road and they know exactly where it is. There are a lot of cars though. Maybe this is a very important road. This is probably a road leading to Emma Bain. Let me see. Give me the good signs. Is this a thing? I don't know. Well, I will say it is pretty dry, is it not? Feels pretty dry. Maybe that's normal in Lesotho. I don't know. These things I have never seen before. What are they? Let's just continue. Zip. Zap. Zip. Lots of cars though. That's... The bus stop looks Eswatini. Here we go. Hi. I don't know. Oh, it's also something on the track, by the way. Multi-purpose. Ah! Can I read this? I think it says something with... Ik weet het niet. Ik kan niet eens zo vroeg denken. Yeah, same for me. Alright, is this a Sendo Eswa? Am I overthinking this again? Alright, we do have the mountains, that is true. But there's also this... This place in South Africa with mountains like this, very close to Eswatini. Oh, this is what we need. Ponjvane. I think this is findable. If it is Eswatini. But give me a minute. I'm just gonna scan all the villages. At some point we should learn all the names. It could be really, really useful. Alright, initial scan, don't see it. I don't think there are more villages if I zoom in though. I feel like this is pretty close to... Definitely feels like a big road. Ponjvane. Ponjvane. Oh no, there are some more villages if I zoom in like this. Come on. Well, we do definitely have the NGW combination. Bolt heater scope. We should be able to find this, right? It's not like that there are 1,000 names. Probably small village? Maybe it's a river or something completely else. So we have the parks. I'm a little bit disappointed. Well, if we are going to a village, let's go all the way in. Here we go. Here we go. It must be a flag, right? There's something? Yeah? Doesn't ring a bell? Gunjvane, that is indeed a town. General dealer? Is that the entire town already? Yeah, that's it. That was like 10 buildings maximum. All right, is this a center then? I feel like you guys are very confident that it is indeed Eswatini. Oof, display though. Was it blue on the top? I remember the green, yellow-ish on the bottom. It's way too early for me. No scent? Double check? I like it. Double check and let the streak go on. That's what I'm gonna do. Too risky, I agree. I am not thinking straight right now. Like, it would be just stupid for me now to risk it because I feel like I don't have the patience for it. After all this hard work. Alright, let's go to Embabane. Road trip! I probably skipped like already 6 towns. Oh, here we go. It's one of those signs. Here we go, yeah, the Japanese Eswatini signs. Here we go. We don't want another Submarino, that is true. But how many signs have we seen so far in Eswatini with the Japanese flag also? I think at least 4. Including this one. It was right there. It was on a big road. So people probably know this road. Were we going this way or the other way? I can't remember. But let's go. We got it though. That's all that matters in the end. So it was indeed a main road. I should have just looked at main roads basically. That was stupid. But you were right, it was indeed not even close to Mbabane. But there was a lot of traffic though. I see Ukrainian plates, the blue and the yellow. Landscape looks Ukrainian as well, with the square poles, with the white bottoms. Let's read a little bit of text. A bit closer. Yeah, this is the eye with the... If you go east, we can find Big Bend. Yeah, we were pretty close to Big Bend. This is also Ukrainian plates. Yeah. Let's do Ukrainian blades. What are the chances, right? Close to Moldova. Luckily, there's no coverage yet in Moldova. Moldova? I have no clue. I would say European. And that's all I have. Here we go. I cannot read it. I cannot read it. I need to put on my glasses. Oh, it's too blurry. But this feels like something weg. So it's either German or I think it's German. Could be Dutch, potentially, but or could be Swedish maybe. Something like that at least. Some Germanic language. Oh, bollards! Oh, no, just a bridge. Alright, we do see mountains in the background. In Arbeit. That's definitely German. Ausgenommen Vorrangstraßen. Lüchtenau. Zone. Alright, so probably Austria, right? Because I don't think this is a Luxembourg. I don't think this is Belgium. I don't think this is Switzerland. I don't think this is... Where else do they speak German? Well, Germany? I forgot about Germany. Let me get back to the main road. No, that's not allowed. Yeah. Aardbei. Well, it sounds like Arbeit, but Arbeit means work. But it did sound like an Aardbei. I don't know, doesn't feel like Germany at all. Aardbei sounds tasty, that is true. Yeah, it doesn't feel like Germany at all, that's why I'm thinking Austria. I'm just looking for... there's an AT. There's an AT, that's a confirm. That's a confirm, it's not in Vienna. Nope, it's all the way here. That's why we need to double check. In Sweden they say Arbeta. Sorry for my pronunciation of that. Oh, I was like, are they driving the roundabout on the wrong side? Yes, they are. Because we're in the UK, I assume. Yeah. Wait, they are, right? Yeah, they are. Goes to Manchester. Arbeit. Is Belgic. Sortie de l'école. Well, not de l'école. D'école. Chambres d'hôtel. Do you see that? It must be fake. This cannot be real. I think it's a dog. It must be a dog. I won't believe it. Was that really a cat? Pretty good pronunciation though. Finally the most wanted creature. It's a cat. That's that's the first cat ever I see on on Geoguessr. Like so far, 1,000 dogs and 0 cats. Well, 1 cat now. Maybe we need a cat counter. There's no, I didn't make an soundtrack for the cats, because we'd never see them. It literally says Che, and then we have the R. Yeah, this feels like Che as well. It feels like Che, it looks like Che. And it is Slovakia. Just imagine. Is it giving him a name? What would be a good cat name? Stripey? I don't know cat names. Tom. Ben? Is Ben a cat name? For me, Ben would be just a person's name. Gregor? Is Gregor really a cat name? Jans? Jansen. Jan Jansen. Peter, is that a cat name? I think those are all just person names. But like, a really, really cat name. Like, a name they only give to a cat. This is easy Denmark. Gio. Giovanni. I like Gio. Gio the cat. This is low cam, so I assume that this
welcome
is just
back, Sebule font.
Geoguessr? Yes, exactly. That's good. That's good. I like that. Well, the cat has a name now. It is Geo. And his last name is Guessr. Geoguessr. I love that. How can you guys come up with such an amazing idea this early? Well, it came from you, Big Mango, so that explains a lot. Geo. Yeah, this is, are we ever going to see Geo again, though? I think this is like a one time only. It's a done deal. Blah, blah, blah. I always so close. Just put me in the middle, will ya? Is this a double? I think it is. Burn. Burn him alive! Burn. Burn. I think we are never gonna see Geo again. Google will probably now also delete this coverage. I assume. So the secret cat society will not be revealed. Sounds sad. And my old name is Edgy. I also like Edgy. Save Geo. We're gonna find you though. We're gonna find you. I didn't save the location. Did anyone look where it was? I don't know. It was somewhere in French part. Could anyone look back? That's a stupid thing. You cannot look back on Twitch. I wish they added that. I mean, I kind of see the... It's kind of also a streamer protection. In one way. Like, it's kind of annoying that YouTube has that, but Twitch doesn't. But if anyone still remembers the location and can find Geo, that would be amazing. I think the only way you can look back right now is to clip it. But there's also a limit with how far you can look back for the clip. By the way, I have zero clues. 13.47. That's useful. Australia? Is it? I have no idea. It could definitely be. Where in Australia would this be though? Look at the trees. All lined up. We can't even invite Su Yorkai. Yeah, but he's probably dead. Yeah, I don't think he will survive being all... It is English. So... I just don't know where this would be in there. Australia. Because I don't know any. Los Gatos recreation area and campgrounds. Could it also be just USA? Oops. Well, but you are on the right track with that, because I was thinking this is somewhere Colombia-ish. I think it's not. It's more Western. Meaning, it's more North. Like, USA. The sun is south. The sun is south. So we are in Northern Hemisphere. Like, Texas region, maybe? But do I find a Geo? No, there's no a Geo. It is just Geo. There's only one. There's only one Geo. Save him. Or her. Who knows? Is that a pigeon? That's suspicious. Alright, this says miles per hour. What does it mean? Is that the confirm on the USA? Why is... Look how useful this gate is. You can definitely not just drive. Drive there. Must be. I think it's a must as well. So, Northern Hemisphere. Miles per hour driving on the right side. Yeah, that's only one country. I think Mexico even uses kilometers. Yep, there it is. Was this in California? Is this how California looks like? I was expecting it to be maybe New Mexico, Texas. Maybe Arizona, but not California though. But I've never been there, so... Ooh, is this a double? Or is it bait? What am I reading here? Memorial Bridge. You are entering a community safe zone. Alright. Alrighty. The speed limit, did I? Nope. Finds. Oh, there was something with the begins. There was something with begins. If there is like a sign of begins below it, that means something. I think this is Canadian. Canada. Yeah. That's a confirm. So if there is the begins below it, it could also be that this is black. Is this always black? I read something last night. Black bar means Ontario. It's something like that. I don't know what it means. Well, let's see where it is. So, be there then. Yep, that's it. Black bar means Ontario. I don't remember that. Oort. Is this Czech? Slovakia? Maybe? A little bit closer. Or not. So when I saw some small signs, I'm gonna find a big sign. I'm looking for the big clues. It's definitely jump 4. Maybe I should go back to the small sign and I skipped. Nah. Do we see any specific? Well, at least I don't see Czech specific. I don't know about Slovakia specific. Yeah, that's the same name. I also don't know if it even is Czech, to be honest. If we could find a house number, that would be nice. There was one in the beginning. Oh, is this the end? Nope. Desco. So this bus is definitely from Czechia. The question now is this a local bus? It looks like a local bus to me. Maybe, let's check a house number. We can. Just to study up on the house number meta in Czechoslovakia. Why don't all houses have numbers, by the way? No number here. Isn't this required to have a house number? Here's one. Yeah, this one is Czech. Czech one as well. I think that's a confirm. Oh, here it is. So it's not on the house itself, it's in front of the house. Makes sense. Yeah. Let's assume that the bus is not bait. It's not bait, but it is so close, though. It's always so close. Next one. Let's go. Mm-hmm. can't tell, I can't tell if this is South America or Southeast Asia. Probably South America. I was thinking Colombia for this one. But I wouldn't be surprised if this was like Philippines or something. Looks like Southeast Asia. Alright. You're probably right. I was seeing this car and I was like, yeah, that's a Colombian car, right? Yeah. Yeah, with the satellite dish as well. Yeah, this is definitely Asia now. Southeast Asia. That is. Alright, so if we are in Asia, what country would this be? Oh, this is the LA again. Zobatang, this is Indo, is it not? Oh, I skip the big sign. Yarum super. Bensin solar. Solar. Is that a confirm? Yeah, we do have the front plates, so... Be yourself. I definitely will. The bolt. Alright, now where are we though? That's the second question. Then we need to look at the... Well, just the regular feeling. The architecture, the houses, how the... Or the roofs are made, maybe? Monaco, definitely! I don't know what region. I'm gonna say... Right there, bam. On this spot. It was right there. West Nusa Tenggara. Doesn't look like Sumatra. I had no clue. It was just a random guess for me. Oh, this is a... This is the one from... Bangla, right? Bangla. Yeah, with the guy who pushes away all the cables. Cable pusher, that's his job title. Doesn't look like a safe job though. Bangla. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Some village in Bangladesh, sure.
Yo, welcome
in. Welcome back, Jimmyplex.
Jimmyplex, welcome back. How do you do? Could you leave a little bit of room? That was like 2 centimeters. Is this Chile? I think this is Chile. Yeah, yeah. So we have the pole, we have the car, license plates, checkouts, language. It's alright. Yeah, yeah. Go to Santiago. No! I don't want this. I'm not asking for this. Why is the soil so red? Oh, Champ 4 now? This has to be Brazil, I assume. No, no, no. Give me back the nice footage. Where is it? Yeah, yeah. Oh, it's not really nice, though. Comunidade Bravo per Metro Urbano. I assume this is Portuguese. Don't see any specific Portuguese letters yet. But we definitely have the signs, the back of the signs, the red soil, and the car. Wait, this is Gen 4. Should be Brazil. Never have seen that sign before. In Brazil. Yeah, that looks like a long plate. Any objections? The only objection I have is why is the... Are the signs always white? I don't know about that. Oh, can we see the Brazilian pole? This is not the Brazilian pole. Just a random poll. Is it Brazilian poll? Nope. This one could be, but I cannot see them. Autoposto. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Why am I even doubting? This is Brazil. Yeah, yeah. And next, Sweden. Sweden. Who's kind of sounds, Danish, but should be Sweden. Fargon, that sounds Swedish to me. Yeah. I don't see it, but gotta be Sweden. Yeah, yeah. Oh, it's right there. Maybe it meant something. Oh no, there it is. Argon. And next! Again, I have no clue where we are. Is this Asia or is this not Asia? I don't know. Alright, it is Asia, by the look of this language. Barang Barang Sendiri Sahaya Sabah. Is Sabah Malaysia? Is Sabah a region or is... What is Sabah? Barang Barang is goose. Oh. Thought that was maybe the name of the town. And then we have the... It literally says Sabah. Is it the province? I need to go to the red country. That would help. Sabah is right there. Kinabalu is in Sabah. So this, right? See, is that a line? Yeah, alright, it's a big place. It's a big place. Do we need anything else? I think it's... Well, just because I can. Oh, was it a stop sign? Yeah, this is the Malaysian only stop sign. Yeah, yeah. It's right there. It's in Sabah. Oh, there it is. Kota Kinabalu. Kinabalu. That's it. They're using some inner words. Must be Kinabalu. Yep, you're right. Oh, this is another one. Same guy. Same place, maybe. Nope. Again, close to the border. This is a Belgium. At least it should be Belgium. Yeah. Again, close to the border. This is Australia, I assume. Also the double white lines and then the white lines on the outside as well. I have no clue where. Banana? Wait, is it Shire of Region of Banana Rockhampton? Or is it Shire of Banana Region of Rockhampton? It's probably the last one. Banana! It's right there. Coastal in Queensland. Alright, what do we see? Looks like a chili car. It looks like a chili car. It smells like a chili car. It tastes like a chili car. So it must be chili. So far, I haven't seen a single second clue. License plates kind of look okay. Know what that means. You also have the signs. I want to see the poles though. Oh, there it is. It says right below it, Chile. You just see the le. Let me do a big stretch. Maybe this is way too early. Maybe this is way too early for me. Nichols Island. Oh, we just have the speed limit. That's really helpful. No, it's a weight limit. Wait, what does this mean? Maximum weight, 45 tons. What does this mean? I don't know. Oh. Poets. I don't know. I do see some of my French though, so... That'll be... Yeah, gotta be Canada. Nope. That's the one. Quebec, yeah. Next one. This is Peru. Yeah, we do have the tuk-tuk. The oro. Yeah, this looks like one of those mud villages. Yep, this is Peru. Let's go. Next one. Drive on left side. So yellow lines on the outside. Should be somewhere in Africa. Bonjour. Ah oui. Wait, what? Why does it say bonjour en route? Wait, this is French. Why is it French though? Is it all French? Free nitrogen. I think it's just the name of a... Oh, yeah, we do have the South African flag. Yeah, I think this is just South Africa. I don't see this being something else. Yep, Pretoria. Ooh, rain coverage. I like it. We don't get a lot of rain coverage. I think if it starts raining, Google just needs to go back on another day. I think that's what they do. But not here, though. Pum pum pum. So, South America. I think. Oh, this looks like Chile now. Chile car, at least. Not the Chile poles. Oh, Chile pole as well. Check out this bus. Yeah. Just look at the mountains. Gotta be Chile. Got this pole as well. Yeah, that's also Chile pole. I think. That's the sendo. That's the safe sendo. Yeah, yeah. Next one. Yellow plates? This Israel? Israel Tel Aviv? Yep, that's definitely Hebrew, so... Let's go! Next one. Yo, your local
space
pickle.
Warrior, your locale pickle is now promoted to a space guardian. Hey, I got school now and gotta go.
Thank you for becoming a space warrior and good luck at school. That was just completely random, but I like it. I love it. Vienna! Tun, 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 tun. I really love Futurama. Hi there! Howdy! It's a tracker! Let's go! First one! Bang! Where is it though? Parafarmacia. Bartolucci? Italian? I have no idea about Futurama. You should check it out. It's good. It's gold. So many good memes come from Futurama. Via Corona. What if this is... No, it says Italy. Like, I was like, what if this is San Marino? They wouldn't do that, right? They wouldn't... Double tracker? Or is this a car? Could be a car, it could be a car. Couldn't it? Yeah, I think this is a car. Where is it though? Austria? Wait, is this like downtown Vienna? Nah, this is not big enough, I think. It looks nice though. Wait, this is a car, right? Let's see. I can't tell if this is a car. I think it is a car because of the shape of the blur. It would be... Is it a car? I think it changed now, though. That doesn't count. It looks like a cozy place. I think it was a car. Salzburg. Makes sense. But again, so close to the border. It's always so close. Bulgaria? Gotta be Bulgaria. That's my shout. That's my guess. Oh, I think I missed some Cyrillic. Probably. Who stole the wheels? Who stole the wheels? Or maybe they were not stolen. Yeah, let's think on the bright side. Bright side of life. If this is not Bulgaria, then I don't know what else it could be. Wait, do we have EU plates? That's basically all I need to know. Yes. That was Cyrillic, I believe. Maybe a little bit more Cyrillic, and then it's a safe send, though. The EU plates, Gen 4, and the Cyrillic. Yeah, I cannot read that. A big sign. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah? This... I was thinking Indo at first, maybe? It looks cozy. With the mountains in the background. But then this... Is it Indo? Last plate was white on that one. I know they do have some white plates, but... Let's confirm with flag or a sign or a license plate. Here's home. Angi. Buka. That's a doctor. Yeah. This is what we need. Where's the currency? Where's the currency? No currency. This one. Yep, the cigarette ad. Is it the cigarette ad? I think it is. Do we also have front plates on this? I think we do. Yeah, yeah. Balinese name. So, somewhere in Bali, you say. Pretty close, pretty close. That counts. Oh, let me rearrange. Oh. Driving left? Where are we? Japan. Well, mystery solved. Japan, yes. Next one. Driving left as well. Well, Japan though. Feel like we have been here before. Should be just. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Yellow plate. Wait. So yellow plate, no yellow plate. Oh, but all the yellow plates are yellow. That'll be Netherlands. A Balinese name. Start with an... Wait, is that an L or is that a capital I? It just looks like a stripe to me, on my screen. Dr. Jan Berendstraat. Yep. Capital I. Is that a rule? I didn't know that. That's interesting though. An eye. I see you, Angkor Wat. It's gotta be Cambodia. Yeah. Beautiful bridge. Does anyone recognize the bridge? Actually, it's not that beautiful. It's kind of too square. Driving on the right side. This also looks like a very specific car. Well, no, it doesn't. Vialidad Puente Nicola Avellaneda. Neda. RG? Oh yeah, we do have the RG car now. It's a jump 4, makes sense. Is this... Where is the Argentina jump 4 region? It's Cordoba. Is there a bridge in Cordoba? Not really. Probably not Cordoba. Maybe Rosario? container bridge there. Somewhere in Argentina, at least. Just Buenos Aires, of course. That makes sense. Example. Iquitut. Well, this one, well, what order are you, in the family? Wait, what? I don't understand that, Big Mango. Right? So it always starts with an, oh, it starts with an I, then a space, and then the name. I see. So it's not just, like, iPhone. Is this Canadian? Or is this US-ish? That means you're the fourth child. Oh, like that. All right, I get it now. So if it starts with an I, it's Balinese. Got it. Yeah. Yeah. So is it a complete name or is it still an individual part? Good question. So first is Vayan, second is Mad, third is Neoman, fourth is Ketut. So Iketut. Oh, this is Drago, by the way. But wouldn't everybody have the same name then? That's a complete name. So everybody has basically almost the same name. Bingo Japan. Yep, mostly. All right, that's really, really confusing, but all right. Queen Square, Yokohama. Yokohama. I think for some reason we are in Japan. I don't know where in Japan though. Yokohama. Hiroshima. Osaka. Tokyo. Let's see. Yokohama. Kaido. This one there. Oh, it's just Tokyo. Oh no, it is Yokohama. There it is. Right below Tokyo. I mean, it is pretty easy if you don't need to think about names. And you already know the rank in your family. Well, the rank, the order. Order rank, that's the same thing. But how? I for male, ni for female. What, for example, in school, when you have like a class with like 30 people, then basically 10 people have probably the same name. How does that work? Isn't that annoying? How can you then identify which Iwayan it is? Iwayan the first, Iwayan the second? Or did it just use numbers like you are number one? You are number two. Last name is not our family name? Wait, what? Alright, explain me that. So you have a name, and then you have a family name, and then you have a last name. Is that it? We don't have family name, basically. I see. So every person has a completely unique name. in the sense of that you don't pass along a name from one family member to the other, is that? I have a friend, her name only Shri. Just that, nothing more. Is that? So, people don't have unique names in the sense of it's sometimes really, really hard to uniquely identify a person by its name. I mean, if it works, it works. Shri. So basically, if you get children, you're completely free to choose a name. Is that it? She will be called Ni, Order, and Wen Shri. Yeah, but the order thing is only in I think in Balinese. I think we're now talking about just the places in Indonesia. I do see a flag though. The flag is from Bulgaria. Bulgaria. What's this? Why are the people hanging outside the windows? Is that normal? What is this though? Oh, is this Bangla? So the knee's only Balinese, I'm Javanese. Javanese. Yep. These ones all look very... This one doesn't look... Like, this is not India coverage, right? This is just Bangladesh. I haven't seen the India coverage yet, so that's why I don't know. Yeah, I don't think this character is... Land wanted. How does that work? Alright, we do have the Bangladesh website as well. Can sell land to them? I don't know. Dhaka. These small arrows are these ones small ones? I think so. I think they are Canadian. Then garden. Looks like a cozy town. The flag. Yeah. That's a Canadian flag. That's a... Is that a Bermuda flag? Cambridge Place. Region flag? It could be a region flag. Yeah, that is true. I just saw a red flag. with the French fries. Yeah, this should be Canadian. It's not a Canadian. We saw the Canadian flag. By the way, I'm just sometimes muting my microphone to clear my throat. Why am I even here? We saw the Canadian flag. Unless it is bait, but I don't think so. I do not think so. We are getting pretty close to 900 though. Yeah, that's the second one. That's a confirm. Like, how are they gonna change that flag? That one is there permanently. Permanently. Close to the border though. Alright, this is Gen 2. That's really, really helpful because that means this is just South Africa and we don't need to think about this anymore. It's all over. Yeah. We do need to think about this one though. That's a yellow plate. That's not a yellow plate. That is a yellow plate. That is a yellow plate. Alto! Yeah, lots of yellow plates, so... see if we can find the Columbian Cross or the taxi here. Yeah, with the side plate as well, Cali. Cali is a region or the town. How about Dutch? Is Van still a common name there? Van is not really a name. Van just means from. So you have lots of names from. So, for example, Jan from Almere. If he is from Almere. Jan from Amsterdam. Somebody's from Amsterdam. Those are just names. Those are family names. They stick though. They don't change if you move around. They are. When they were first registered, the family was probably living in a town or a place or. But they added to the name. Yeah, the van is part of the family name. Kali, here it is. So you have a first name and then you have a family name, and a lot of family names are Van, Vander, Vanda, Vanden, something like that. As I remember, it was the French law or something back then. I forgot Bonaparte. I think so. I think it was something along the line that you were required to have a last name. And well, actually, funny story. People were kind of mocking with the French. I think it was French as well. And lots of them have like really, really funny names. There are really, really funny names in the Netherlands. But they were just mocking with the guys, so they all registered like funny names. Well, not everybody did that, of course. But a lot of people registered funny names, but they were permanently stuck, so... That happened. I saw a Spanish flag. The question now is it Spain? It is Spain. This is not San Marino, right? No. Is it? Oh no, San Marino is in Italy. What am I even... Wait, didn't I see an Italian play there? Imagine I have to remember some dungeon names for school. Yeah, imagine that. That would be crazy. You probably know more about the history than I do. Wait, I'm so confused. What? No, it's not an I, it's an E. Español! Some names that Dutch don't even know. Yeah, probably. Very, very likely. Yeah, to be fair, well, no, not to be fair. To be honest, I did not really learn anything about Indonesia at school. That's kind of sad. That's sad. I wish they did. I wish they did. Paris. Ah, oui, oui. Do you know Herman Willem Deendels? Deendels? Nope, doesn't ring a bell. This is a Polish. You probably know the guy really, really well. What did he do? What did he do? Yeah. Should be Poland. I think it's safe. Yeah. Oh! Look at this! It's so beautiful, so peaceful. Must be a completely different life out there. Let me just select Greenland. Yeah. Save 2 seconds of zooming in. Rimapatutara. Is that Finnish? This is not the main road, is it? Is the main road? Oh. This way then. Yeah, this is the main road. Wait, no. It is the main road. On the road again. On the road again. He forces some Indos to make a highway around 1,000 kilometers. That's sad. Yeah, this is a T. Yeah, there. I assume a lot of awful things happened. This is Locam, Japan. Oh! I don't know, by the way. Let's go! Well, why not celebrate it? Wait, what is this? Excuse me? Where are we? I have no clue. If you died on your duty, you're gonna bury. They're gonna bury you below the highway. Tracker? Oh yeah, Tracker. Let's go. Definitely Tracker. I just don't know where the tracker is from, though. Is this also Pakistan, maybe? No, the language is not... Oh yeah, this language is right, but this one is not. Well, those are probably just names. Where are we going, though? I have no clue. I think this is Pakistan. Yeah, what is this now? Oh yeah, I think we have seen this one before. I think it is just literally a guy standing in a car. We should see a lot of chemical stores. Well, at least some other stores. I don't know where this is though, in Pakistan. I don't think this is Lahore. I think we have been here before. England! Let's go! Sado! Yeah, this looks like Pakistan to me. All of these stores. Ulta. The Sando. Pakistan. I don't know where it is, but gotta be right. There's no other explanation for this, I assume. For a second, I was like, is that the Eiffel Tower? But it's not, of course. Yeah. Yeah, wait, this is Lahore? Really? This is like just outside of the big thingy. I didn't recognize it. I did not recognize it. This is a turkey. Yeah. Yeah. That's the time. 1 hour. 1 hour left. I think we can get maybe to 30? 40? 30. 20. No, 30. Should be doable. If we really, really focus. Alright, what do we see? What car is it? Make a red car, so... Could this be Brazil? That's a longer plate. Nah, not Brazil. Brazil doesn't have taxis like this, I think. Maybe they do, I don't know. Yeah, this is, let me stretch again. This is Ecuador. Oh. Ooh. I think this is Ecuador. Is this bamboo? I don't know. Yeah. So, it cannot be Brazil. Well, four options. It cannot be Brazil. So, three options. It cannot be Colombia. So, two options. It cannot be Mexico. So, it is just Ecuador. Yeah. Via Gorati.
I don't think we're gonna getting fooled here, San Marino.
Yeah. Rifties?
No. And it feels like Albania, maybe?
Cyrillic. Interesting.
Whoa, where are we going?
This is the main route. This is the main route?
So we can definitely see the sea. Is this Mediterranean? I assume it is.
This is a nice house though. I like this architecture.
Just a flat. Everything flat. Straight.
It could be no rifts Monte as well. That would be actually good. Good guess.
Villa Otmor. Apartami.
At USA.com. Wait, what? Why?
Why? Plus 381 or 382, I can see.
What does it mean? If we have that phone area code. Why is there, by the way, a website, USA.com? At USA.com. Wouldn't it be .something.something.USA?
Where are we going with this? I don't like it. Let's teleport back to the city. The one is Serbia, the other one is Monte. Oh, that's a big difference. Maybe we can find someone here. Oh, just people who died. Rest in peace. It's like Geo. Geo probably disappeared. Never to be seen again.
Is there something more than this?
If only we had some rifts, that would be really, really helpful. Villa Milna. It should be Monte.
Is it a Sando then? Yeah, it's definitely Albania, and we do have the antenna, so it cannot be Serbia, and we are... There's no sea, right, in Serbia? Nope, there are some lakes, I assume. Big rivers. But this looks very coastal. Right?
I'm scared! Then
it's 382. Let's Monte. Let's send.
Yeah. Let's go.
Oh. Next one. Black car, long antenna. Drag on the right side. Desert looking houses. In Israel. Tel Aviv. Not Tel Aviv, but somewhere in Israel. Let's double check if there's a second plate.
Always double check. There we go. Yeah, it's also yellow.
Yeah, yeah.
Israel is such an interesting country. It has like, it is like a pretty small country, I would say. But it has like completely different areas. This is a Japanese car, I assume. Yeah, yeah. And then they have Tel Aviv. Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. So, Cyrillic. No EU blades. We do have a Ukrainian blade there. There's another one. Here's another one. Yeah, this should be Ukraine. Do we have the red car as well? Reddish. That's all right. Yeah, yeah. Odessa. Next one. That's SK, I think. That's good. That's one good sign for Slovakia. See the language. Yeah, the language checks out. Reserve as well. Reserve. Galanta. Let's check out the numbers. How's numbers? So we learned this yesterday. I'm just doing like quick scans to see some obvious signs. Where are the house numbers? Here's one. So you see that this looks like it is a black blade with some white fronting with design on the corners, and then the number. That's indeed Slovakian. South Korea. No, Slovakia.
Yeah, yeah.
Next one. That's a Brazilian pole with the stairs like that. Doesn't mean that we are in Brazil though, but I think we are. Should be a red plate on the bus. You do have Mega Break car. Maybe buses don't use red plates. What is this design? Escolar. And we have the blue bins. Yeah, so we have the car, we have the only thing that's actually missing is the language. Language. Yeah. Here we go. No. Yeah, yeah. R, is that the currency? The Russian? No. The Brazilian? Actually, I don't see any specific. Desembaya. Real? Oh, was that it? Real? That could have been it. Sounds familiar. There it is. I think that's the sea. Oh, of course it's blurred now. Of course. Baya. Yeah, yeah. This is in Baya. State of Baya. There it is. Bam. Is that the currency? Is it the Brazilian real or is it just real? Thinking maybe Turkey or something like that. But I don't know. But we do have a bollard. Yeah, that's a Turkish bollard, so. Yeah, yeah, no double check, just send it. Remember that currency is real? What is this? Ow! Not again! Where are we? Let me out. I have zero clues. Yeah, start using the teleporter. Let's get out of this place. Not Southeast Asia, Alicia. That's true. That's really helpful, though. I was thinking USA, maybe? I don't know. Can we get... Let me check. Can we just get out? Yep, we can. That's better. That's better. Oh, it's not the USA. But somewhere in... Uruguay? I would say... Wait, that's not a river between Uruguay and Argentina, right? No, no, no. That cannot be real. I would assume that is not the river. Looks like an RG plate. Also, we have gem 4, at least on this side on the river. We have gem 4. But if we are in Argentina, there is a big chance that we are actually somewhere else as well. Is there a city name? I don't see it. There are selling boats. Just double checking. Yeah, that's on the RG plate. I think it's safe. So we're in Argentina. It's not gonna be this river, probably. Nah. Nope, just somewhere in Buenos Aires. Last time we had a Gen 4 was also in Buenos. What's this? So Gen 4, well, I'm not looking anywhere. Oh. Bollard? Is that a Greek bollard? Then we have this Greek... I think that's a Greek sign. Well, if it is Greece, it should be these to confirm if we find some text. No, that's not what I want, Google. No. No! Why? Is there no coverage there? Why are you doing this to me? Yes. A couple more. Mm-hmm. Could have slept for like an hour longer. Yeah. This is Greece. Yeah. Oh, this is Portuguese. That's already confirmed. The Portuguese poll. Yes, it is. That's a Portuguese car. Yeah. Lisbon. Ooh, look at this. Beautiful. Oh, this is Faroe again. I like it. Colombia, maybe? I do see a lot of yellow plates. We also see the things there. Yeah. Yep. Red car, long plates, Ukrainian flag. They're not gonna bait us, are they? I don't think they will. I don't think they can. Yeah, I don't know where it is, but it should be somewhere in Ukraine. This is kind of a Russian-ish looking road though. Let me check one license plate. Wait. Yeah. Here we go. Close enough. Yeah. Yeah. Via Italy. That's an Italian plate. That looks like an Italian plate. This is an Italian plate. Yeah, this is not San Marino. Yeah. No, this is Serbia or Macedonia. Oh, see the car. There's a sticker. I don't know. Alright, if we are in Serbia or Macedonia, the only thing we can do is just send it to a village and find a flag, find a website, something like that. That's the way, I'm not gonna waste time here. Here we go, this is something. Not really useful. Maybe the bus. Skopje. Maybe. I don't know. I think this is more Serbia, maybe. Oh. Hello there. Didn't see you. Ropovcevo. If that's how you pronounce it. Ropovcevo. I could start looking for it, but I think it's a small village, so. The town? Yeah. Here we go. Please, let there be a website. Let there be a website. I will trust it. If there's a website, I will trust it. There's no website! How dare you not put a website on this sign? No! Yeah. No? Yeah, this must be so bold. That must be findable. This must be big cities. Think in Serbia. So bold. Maybe that means like something. Like port or airfield. All right, let's look for Krajevash. Oh, there it is. Big city. Let's go. Kozumai sounds familiar. Oh, it is a town. Sopot is a town. Confirmed. Let's go. We do another stretch. On this side, the other side. Just like that. Well, I skipped my morning stretches as well. This one is easy. Well, it's easy for you. It's easy for you. Malaysia. No, it's gonna be. Gotta be. Does it start with an I? Yeah, I do see the front plate. Go back and see Paul. Oh. But is it. Does that mean, though? It could be. Could be bait? Let's assume that it is not bait. There you go. Pretty close. Ow! I don't want this. Pozna? The Russian? It's a dragon, though. Lash. Well, Big Mango, you know a lot about football. Poznan. Is that also an N? Is that an asterisk? Poznan. Sounds Polish, maybe? Let me see if I can get out of this place. The end is with an accent. Oh. There we go. Just like that. Then where is it from though? Do I have antenna? With a yellow plate? Bulgaria. Hmm. Wait, is it? It's a lot of W. Let's confirm it. No, it is Poland. Polandia. Poznan. Yeah, that kind of sounds Polish to me. I don't know where it is though. Oh, it's actually a big city. Nice. Let's go. Lech Poznan. Are we driving left? Is this a blue car? No, we are driving right. Colinas. San Marie. Maria Angiargia. Angargia. Is this a... Portugal, maybe? Oh no, there's nothing there. And there's also nothing there. No! Let's go this way. Up! Up! Aya! Are you? Oristano. Sardara. That's a bollard. That's an Italian bollard. Is this just Italy? Why is it so dry? Colinas, Alles. Doesn't it feel way too dry? It feels way too dry for me. Is this the Sardina? Yeah, SS Road. I think it's somewhere here, maybe? I don't know.
Welcome back, Nardiness.
Yo, Nardiness, welcome back! It is! That's why it is so dry. Looks like Denmark. Gianni, Gio, hello sunny day, let's enjoy, I agree. You're obligated to not move when the drop happens. That's the rule. Yeah, this is just the mark, by the way. Check. Can we check out the numbering system as well? Yep, 100%.
Pretty close though.
Jump ahead, hump ahead, same thing. If you drive fast enough, it's gonna be a big jump.
Latvia.
Estonia.
Come on! Ow! I want it back! I want it back!
One more time. I think we did like 4 locations in this song. Song is working.
I think it is Estonia. Actually, yeah, I should be right. The lines, the Swedish looking lines. Yeah, I'm just gonna send it. Yeah. Is that Indonesian? I don't know what it is. No, it's Thai. Thai. If we are driving on the right side, I mean, if you're driving on the left side. Wait, this is jump 4. There's no jump 4 in Laos. Yes. Just Greece. Not Greece, I don't know. No Greece. I see yellow lines now. But the lines were white. Yeah, and the diamond shape, definitely not Greece. So we're in south. In South America. Okay, is this Brazil? Yeah, this is just Brazil. Alright! Well, if the song ends, the stream will end, so let's see if I can do a couple more. It should be just Bangla. Yeah. This is it. Oh no, it's a Canadian. Let's go.
Polish. Should be. Yeah. Well, that's it. That's it. 933. That's the number. I think that's decent. That's decent for today. But I'm calling it there, though. I'm calling it there. My brain is awake. That's the most important part. What a stream. Well, 40? Nah. 933 is also a nice number, I think. I feel like I'm gonna make a mistake if I keep on going. I need to take a short break. And then I need to leave. Well, I'm gonna combine the leaving and the short break. Just leaving, basically. But we did. How many did we do? 50? 83 in 2 hours and 20 minutes. That's solid. But thank you guys for being here today. I will be back this weekend. I don't know when. Could be Saturday, could be Sunday. You will see the notification pop up. If you are following me, of course. But thank you for being here today. Thank you for all the inside knowledge. Thank you for being amazing. And my name is Calixis. Space out.
And we're back. Mothership has returned. Welcome back, everyone.
It was at this moment that he knew. He dumb.
Oh, no. Ah. Yes! Let's go! Woo! That took a while to get my first victory, but we finally got it. Three, two, one.
No!
Wait, is this the exit?
It is not allowing us to do it! What is going on here?
Easy. Three. Two. One.
Let's go! Yes! They cannot fool us!